29 people were injured in the violence, most of them police officers. It developed after a peaceful protest about the death of a local man.